All right, hey, thanks for stopping by. It has been about a year and a half since I built my first PC, and my whole YouTube channel is predicated on this PC. But I've never kind of shown you my setup here in the old master bedroom, so I thought I'd quickly show you what it's like. Nothing fancy. It's a pretty janked up, put together type of setup. For starters, I got an old, really old coffee table. It's probably circa 1970s. On top of that, I have my Foot Locker from when I was in the army, which is supporting my tower. That is Corsair's 4000D high airflow, and I do love that case. Inside there, you can see the components. Highlighting it is a Ryzen 7 2700X, 8 cores, 16 threads, and you can see my GPU. It's a nice RTX 2070. I'm going to have to live with that because who knows when this GPU shortage will end. As we move over here to my desk, you can see I have a dual monitor setup. Two 32 inchers, my main monitor, the one right there, 32 inch LG, it's 165 megahertz refresh rate. And then to the right, that 32 inch monitor is an old Samsung monitor that I've had forever, rated at 60 hertz. Now, as far as my keyboard, I'm still using my old CyberPower PC keyboard. I bought a pre-built a couple years ago, and that's kind of what got me into computers, into building my own computer. And along with that, I'm still using the CyberPower PC mouse. I just haven't got around to upgrading to something I like. Right now, I just don't see a need. I'm not a big time gamer. I'm more of a workstation, so this kind of does me right. And you can see right there, my desk mat is nothing fancy. I bought this off Amazon. I don't know, it cost me 10 bucks. It's kind of a plasticky thing. When I spill my coffee or spill something on there, I can just wipe it right up, and it's not worse for the wear. But anyway, I just wanted to show you my setup right here in the master bedroom. Nothing fancy, but it has helped me start a YouTube channel. I thank you folks for stopping by and listening to me. And as always, I am going to see you in the next video.